Today, we're diving into the electrifying world of electricity safety. Did you know that electricity powers up our entire city? It's like magic, flowing through wires, bringing light to our homes, and even charging up our gadgets. But, as much as we love electricity, we must also respect its power. Whenever we plug something in, we're tapping into that powerful force. But remember, safety first. Always ask an adult to help you plug in or unplug anything. Now, let's talk about safety switches. They're like the guardians of our homes, keeping us safe from electrical accidents. If there's ever a problem, like a short circuit or too much electricity flowing, they'll instantly turn off the power. Power outlets are not playgrounds. Never stick anything into them, except plugs. Those little holes might look tempting, but they're super dangerous. You can get a bad shock from touching an open electrical socket. Did you know that Thomas Edison, the inventor of the light bulb, had to try over 1,000 different materials before he found the perfect one that could glow for more than just a few hours? Here's a fun fact for you. Rubber-soled shoes are like superheroes when it comes to electricity safety. They act as insulators, keeping us safe from electric shocks, especially if the ground is wet. Insulators are materials, like plastic, wood, and rubber, that don't allow electricity to pass through them. Lightning may look magnificent in the sky, but it's a powerful reminder of nature's electricity. Did you know that Benjamin Franklin flew a kite during a thunderstorm to prove that lightning is electricity? That's why it's crucial to stay indoors and to never take shelter under trees or near tall objects during thunderstorms. And finally, let's not forget about static electricity. It's a little spark of surprise, like when you rub a balloon on your head and then touch a metal object. But remember, while it's fun to zap, too much static can damage electronic devices. Always remember to respect the power of electricity, stay safe, and keep on exploring the wonders of science. See you next time. Goodbye.